maggots in the closet, clothes, and bed.
That's what one UNM student experienced in her apartment, so she contacted Action 7 News reporter Will Carr to try to find out what she could do to fix the problem.
Imagine living with this. Chelsea Worthington collected a bag full of maggots that had infested her apartment this week.
Real maggots, like dime-sized, fat, disgusting, crawling, wiggling maggots.
Worthington says the maggots made their way to her closet.
Worthington tells us that she found some of these maggots in her clothes, but she says what really started to worry her is when she found some in her mattress.
The fact that I was probably sleeping on a mattress on a maggot infestation is just beyond disgusting.
Worthington says her landlord sprayed Raid and then covered the hole where the maggots had been spewing from. But she wasn't sure that was enough, so she contacted us. And after we saw the evidence, we called the Safe City Strike Force.
I was contacted by your station yesterday, and I volunteered to come out here.
While the maggots might be enough to really bug you, Joe Martinez found a number of code violations, and it didn't take him long to red tag the apartment and mark it substandard.
I haven't slept here, and I wouldn't be able to.
And now she can't, but her landlord says he will fix the problems no matter what it takes. Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.
If you're a tenant or landlord and have questions about rental property rights, there are three things you can do immediately. Call the landlord-tenant hotline at 505-998-4529 or legal aid at 505-243-7871. Then check out the New Mexico Uniform Owner Resident Relations Act. You can find a link to that at our website, KOAT.com.